Today is Wednesday, February 1st. Only 13 days left until Valentine's Day.
Awesome. I'm Lauren.
And I'm Ling Ling.
And this is the Daughter News Network, the DNN.
The Engineering Club will be selling carnations for Valentine's Day. They will be $1 and will be sold through all lunch shifts. And they go on until the day before the big day.
Are you going to buy me one?
I'm broke.
Do you need help with Spanish or are an ESOL student? Come to tutoring after school on Thursdays in room 626 from 2:30 to 3:30. This tutoring is sponsored by the Spanish Honor Society.
Are you struggling to find the right words to express your love to your boo?
What boo?
Well, NEHS can help you out. We will be selling literary lines of love for Valentine's Day. You'll get to choose a famous love quote to be printed on a Valentine. Want to impress your love even more?
Yes.
Buy a $3 Valentine, and during your sweetie's lunch shift, Cupid will call him or her up on a loudspeaker and will read the love lines for everyone to hear.
I like it.
To purchase your Valentine, find a NEHS member around school or circulating around lunch shifts.
That's a good way to
prank someone. So romantic.
Rho Kappa is offering tutoring in any subject Monday, Wednesdays after school in the Media Center. There will be a sign-in at the table.
During all lunches on Friday, Beta Club will be doing a tape a teacher slash administrator to the wall. It's $1 for a piece of tape. All proceeds will benefit Relay for Life.
Worth it. On Saturday, Apopka High School ROTC competed in the first All-Marine Corps Region Championship Drill Competition held at Gateway High School. The overall winner moves on to compete at the Marine Corps National Championship Competition, which is being held in Houston, Texas in April.
Oh, wow.
Texas. There was 6 events. Personnel inspection, first place, color guard, second place. Armed standard drill, second place. Unarmed exhibition drill, second place. Unarmed standard, third place. Armed exhibition drill, third place.
Wow. It's lit.
Attention, class of 2017. Who among you has the worst case of senioritis? Who among you is most likely to be carded when you're 30? Make your voice heard. Go to the Senior Ed Moto page and vote for your 2017 yearbook, Senior Superlatives.
Attention seniors, go to Ed Moto and vote for superlatives by February 1st. It's time for
Wow, this is so cool. Where can I get it? You can get it from any softball player that goes to this school.
Does it come with the straw?
No! When's the last day you can get it? Friday, February 3rd.
How much is it?
$30.
It's black. It's chrome. It's got AHS all over it. It's Arctic. You know, you can't beat it, man. This is the best thing ever. And you know what?
It keeps the water wet.
All right, Apopka. Right now, we have Mr. Arnold here, our principal of the school. This is a big deal. He has some announcements for us.
It's really not a big deal, but thank you anyways. I'm here with our outstanding anchors, Alyssa and Lauren.
Why, thank you. Wow.
Give them a hand. All right. I want to, one of the favorite parts of my job is being able to recognize accomplishments. So I want to recognize numerous things that have been going on around our campus. Wrestling won the Wolfpack Invitational over the weekend. Give it up for wrestling.
Whoa.
Okay, next time a little louder, guys. Okay, AHS robotics team won several awards, and they earned their 6th berth to VEX Robotic State Tournament. Congratulations to our robotics
Ooh.
Team. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. All right, All-State Band and Chorus. Numerous students went to Tampa and participated in All-State. And then we had several students in the All-County Chorus. Give it up to our Fine Arts Department.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
and girls and boys soccer, outstanding season. I really enjoyed being out there and got a couple penalty kicks in and watched the girls and the guys, and it was great competition. Very proud of you guys as well. Give it up, soccer.
Whoa, yeah.
And last, tonight, because you'll be seeing this tomorrow, Wednesday night, 5:30 p.m. at Evans High School, our girls basketball team is in the playoffs, semifinal game, and I don't know who they play, but it's at Evans. Who do they play? Anyways, come watch our girls basketball. They play Wacky. They play Wacky.
They play Wacky.
Wacky.
There's an echo
Walmart
in here.
High.
But come on out to Evans High School. Watch the girls basketball game, 5:30 p.m. Hey, love you guys. Have a great day. Go Blue Darters.
Blue Darters.
Good morning, Apopka. I'm Jacob Hutchinson, reporting live from Energy Stadium, home of Super Bowl 51. This year's Super Bowl matchup is between the New England Patriots and the Atlanta Falcons. The number one and two offenses will square off at 6:30 on Sunday.
Who do you got for the Super Bowl?
I got New England Patriots and Tom Brady to be the first quarterback to win his fifth Super Bowl.
Who you got for the Super Bowl?
Atlanta Falcons.
With Matt Ryan, you know, Julio Jones, Desmond Trufant, Vic Beasley Jr. You know, Atlanta go in this.
All I don't know all them, but yeah.
Y'all know, man.
Who you got for the Super Bowl?
Well, y'all already
know. Falcons will win. I promise you this.
I got the bag.
Hey, look. I put $12 on it.
I put
$8
on it.
All right, here.
Just in case.
The NFL is rigged, so we know the Patriots going to win, but I messed with the Falcons.
Who do you got for the Super Bowl?
The Milwaukee Patriots.
Who do you got for the Super Bowl?
Man, Falcons all the way. You already know Matt Ryan, Julius Jones, all the way, man.
Julio Jones.
It's Julio.
Julio.
It's Julio.
It's Julio.
Bro, it's Julio.
Julio. I don't want to football, so.
Patriots are
going to
win.
No.
Falcons are going to win.
Wait, redo that. Wait. Falcons are going to win.
NFC.
Patriots are going to lose. What's a Patriot? I don't know. You know
who's
what
Tom Brady? I don't even know.
Tom Shady, dude.
Who you got for the Super Bowl?
Patriots all the way, baby. Let's go.
Who you got for the Super Bowl?
Yo, I think my team can take it all the way this year. The Atlanta Patriots, y'all. Let's go. We got this. All the way.
Who you got for the Super Bowl?
Bruh, the Seahawks.
The Engineering Club will be selling carnations for Valentine's Day. They will be $1 and will be sold through all lunch shifts, and they go on until the day before the big day. The duel between Tom Brady and Matt Ryan, the two MVP frontrunners, will be one for the ages. Tom Brady battles history as he tries to become the first quarterback to win 5 Super Bowls, and Matt Ryan tries to get his first. And now, for a special performance from the Falcons cheerleaders.
Falcons. Julio's about to take off.
And now, from the Patriot side, we have the Patriot cheerleaders.
Hey, man, watch out. Watch out, bro. We ain't hear none of that. Listen now. My man Tom Brady missed 4 games this season. I'm talking about cuatro. That's how you say it in Spanish, right? Cuatro. 28 TDs, only 2 interceptions, over 3,000 passing yards. Yeah. Who is Matt Ryan? Who? Matt who?
Not one ring, not two rings, not three rings, but four. Go for number 5. Pinky rings, baby.
Do you need help with Spanish or are an ESOL student? Come to tutoring after school on Thursdays in room 626 from 2:30 to 3:30. NEHS will be selling literary lines of love for Valentine's Day. You'll get to choose a famous love quote to be printed on a Valentine. Want to impress your love even more? Buy a $3 Valentine, and during your sweetie's lunch shift, Cupid will call him or her on a loudspeaker and will read the love lines for everyone to hear. To purchase your Valentine, find an NEHS member around school or circulating around lunch shifts. And now, We've been waiting for it for a very long time. Super Bowl 51's halftime show will be performed by none other than Lady Gaga. We're going to have a special performance from her right now.
Take it away, Lady. How's everybody doing tonight? I'm going to perform a couple songs for you. Let's go. Erica, Erica, so we can read in my poker face. She got it run about. I want your love and I want your revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. Me write a bad romance.
Thank you very much for that. That was intriguing. Very intriguing. Go Patriots. All right. Rho Kappa is offering tutoring in any subject Monday and Wednesdays after school in the Media Center. There will be a sign at the check-in table. During all lunches on today, Beta Club will be doing a tape a teacher administrator to the wall. It's $1 for a piece of tape. All proceeds will benefit Relay for Life. The track and field team, my girlfriend's on the track and field team, they're selling hats. The two baseball style hats are flex fit and only cost $20. The beanie hat is black and costs $15. You can pay by cash or check. Checks are made out to AHS Track and Field. The senior class council will be showing the movie 10 Things I Hate About You, even though there's a lot more than that. Also, seniors, please go over to the 12th grade Edmodo page where there is a poll to choose whether you want to vote for Highland Manor or Planet Hollywood for the senior breakfast event. That will be due the third week in May. And that's it for today. Go Patriots, and in the words of Tom Brady, let's go!
Good morning, Apopka.
Today is Monday, February 6th.
I'm Jessica.
And I'm Ling Ling.
And this is the Darter News Network, the DNN. Do you need help with Spanish or an East Hall student? Come to tutoring after school on Thursdays in room 626 from 2:30 to 3:30.
NEHS will be selling literary lines of love for Valentine's Day. You'll get to choose a famous love quote to be printed on a Valentine. Want to impress your love even more? Buy a $3 Valentine, and during your sweetie's lunch shift, Cupid will call him or her up on a loudspeaker and will read the lines of love for everyone to hear. To purchase your Valentine, find an NEHS member around school or circulating around all lunch shifts. Hey, hey.
Bye. What would you get your ex for Valentine's Day?
Holy Bible.
What would you get your ex for Valentine's Day?
A rock and a box.
What would you get your ex for Valentine's Day?
Well, I still have his clothes in my house and I ripped them up, so I would probably mail them in a box, all his clothes ripped up, and a note saying how much I hate him.
What would you get your ex for Valentine's Day?
I would get him some money.
What would you get your ex for Valentine's Day?
Nothing.
What would you get your ex for Valentine's Day?
Probably some bleach.
What would you get your ex for Valentine's Day?
I want you back. I want you for my Valentine. Please, I want you, baby. Please.
Rho Kappa is offering tutoring in any subject Monday and Wednesdays after school in the Media Center. There will be a sign-in at the check-in table.
During all lunches today, Beta Club will be doing a tape a teacher slash administrator to the wall. It's $1 for a piece of tape. All proceeds will benefit Relay for Life.
The track and field team are selling hats. The two baseball-style hats are flex fit and only cost $20.
Oh, wow.
The beanie hat is black and costs $15. You can pay by cash or check. Checks are made out to the Apopka High School track and field.
On February 17th at 6 p.m. on the football field, the Senior Class Council will be showing the movie 10 Things I Hate About You. Also, seniors, go over to the 12th grade Edmodo page where there will be a poll to choose whether you want to vote for Highland Manor or Planet Hollywood for the senior breakfast event. That will be due the third week in May.
Don't forget. The blood drive is February 10th, and sign-ups to donate begin this Friday, February 3rd, during lunches in the cafeteria. Students must be at least 16 years old to donate.
16. Attention seniors. Seniors. Want to share a six-word memoir with your fellow classmates and possibly be picked in our school's newspaper? Ooh. Just go on the senior page on Edmodo, click on the link and write what you feel in only 6 words, as long as it's school appropriate. Remember that. You must sign it. We won't accept any anonymous entries. Examples include, whatever you do, do it well. Put yourself out there. Take chances. And of course, don't let your memes be memes.
Some of them get that nice pretty ring.
Our goal is to be scholars.
My goal for 2017 is going to have to be get a job and just make it to 2018.
Graduate.
To have a whip.
Don't forget, applications for next year's yearbook staff are available now in room 536.
Carnations will continue to be sold from the Engineering Club through the 10th of February, and they will be sold at all lunches.
Goodbye, Apopka. Have a great day.
Stay tuned.
Good morning, Apopka. Hello, Apopka. Today is Tuesday, February 7th, and today's broadcast will be entirely musical. But first, I must welcome my friend Jacob Hutchinson to congratulate the Patriots on their Super Bowl win, baby!
Last night, we witnessed the greatest game in NFL history. The New England Patriots are Super Bowl champions, and Tom Brady has 5 rings.
5 rings.
Let's go find our senior of the week, Kenyon Francois. Woo!
How does it feel to be senior in the week?
Feels great. Thank you very much. Oh, thanks.
Do you need help with Spanish or Esau? Student, come to tutoring after school on Thursdays in room 626 from 2:30 to 3:30. Any HS will be selling literary lines of love for Valentine's Day. You get to choose a famous love quote to be printed on a Valentine or buy a $3 Valentine. And during your sweetie's lunch shift, Cupid him will call him or her up on a loudspeaker and will read the love lines for everybody to hear. You purchase your love Valentine, find an NEH member around school or circulating round lunch shift, circle round, yeah. Rho Kappa is offering tutoring in any subject Monday and Wednesdays after school in the media center. There will be a sign at the check-in table. On February 17th at 6 p.m. on the football field, the senior class council will be showing the movie 10 Things I Hate About You. Also, seniors, please go over to the 12th grade Edmodo page where there is a poll to choose whether you want to vote for Highland Manor or Planet Hollywood for the senior breakfast event that will be due the third week in May. The blood drive is February 10th, and sign-ups donate during lunch shifts in the cafeteria. Students must be at least 16 years old to donate. Attention, seniors.
Want to share a six-word memoir with your fellow classmates and possibly be picked to be in our school's newspaper? Just go to the senior page on Edmodo, click on the link, and write what you feel in only 6 words, as long as it's school appropriate. You must sign it. We won't accept anonymous entries. Examples include: whatever you do, do it well, put yourself out there, take chances, and of course, don't let your memes be memes. Don't forget, applications for next year's yearbook staff are available now in room 536. All right, this one's gonna be hip-hop. Yo, carnations will continue to be sold from the engineering club through the 10th of February. It's pretty scary, and they'll be sold at all lunches. Congrats to the debate team. They had 6 students qualify for varsity state in Saturday's competition. Christopher Hamilton, student congress, Matita Menzheng and Nate Douglas, policy debate, Brody and Tatiana Beechamp, duo interpretation of literature. Miss Brown was also honored to be chosen as the Florida Forensic League Regional Debate Coach of the Year. Oh, the Midnight Mentors will be in room 615 to speak and share when life happens, coupling with unexpected events. Tuesday, February 7th, 3:30 p.m., all PTLW Medical Magnet, Allied Health Assisting and Health Science Foundation. Students are encouraged to attend. That was great. Goodbye, Apopka. Goodbye, Apopka. Goodbye, Apopka. Goodbye, Apopka. And have a great day.
Good morning, Apopka.
Today is Wednesday, February 8th.
I'm Brianna.
And I'm Scahill.
And this is the Darda News Network, the DNN.
NEHS will be selling literary lines of love for Valentine's Day. You can buy a $3 Valentine and Cupid will call him or her up on a loudspeaker and will read the love lines for everyone to hear. To purchase your Valentine, find an NEHS member around school or circulating around lunch shifts.
What are you going to get your Valentine this year?
For real though, I don't know, probably took care of Kobe, you know, that's my baby, Isabel. I love you, girl.
I don't really celebrate Valentine's Day that much, but last year we missed our anniversary for when I proposed to her, so I'll probably take her to the restaurant that I proposed to her for.
If I were to get anything to like my Valentine this year, it would probably be something funny or cool, like a pet fish or like a dinosaur stuffed animal with like sour candy.
You get my wife a dozen roses.
I don't have a Valentine.
What am I going to get my wife for Valentine's Day? I'm going to give her probably 24 red roses and take out the dinner.
I don't have a Valentine, but it's all good. I'll get her like some flowers and some cookies and stuff. Like little good cookies, little good cookies.
On Saturday, Apopka High School was represented at our district's orchestra solo and ensemble MPA for the first time. The following students did an outstanding job representing the AHS orchestra: Isaiah Collado, Sydney Fowler, Caroline Klaus, and Victoria Morea. Congratulations to all of you. Blood Drive is February 10th, and sign-ups to donate are during lunches in the cafeteria. Students must be at least 16 years old to donate.
Attention seniors, want to share a 6-word memoir with your fellow classmates and possibly be picked to be in our school's newspaper? Just go to the senior page on Edmodo, click on the link, and write what you feel in only 6 words. You must sign it. They won't accept anonymous entries.
Don't forget, applications for next year's yearbook staff are available now in room 536.
Carnations will continue to be sold from the Engineering Club through the 10th of February, and they will be sold at all lunches.
A special congratulations to our varsity cheer team. They recently finished their competitive season, placing fourth in the state for their division. Congrats on a first year of competing, girls.
Have you kept up with your New Year's resolution?
No, I don't have a job yet, and no, again, I don't have my car, and no, I don't have a boyfriend, but my grades are straight.
Have you kept up with your New Year's resolution, kid?
No.
Why not?
Because I'm lazy.
Have you kept up with your New Year's resolution?
Oh yeah, you know, I've been maintaining a 4.0 GPA, just do my homework every night, stay in school.
That's a lot.
Have you kept up with your New Year's resolution?
Yes, I have. It's to get fit.
Have you kept up with your New Year's resolution?
Yeah, I did. I was going to run more.
Goodbye, Apopka.
Before I met you, I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart, moved to the city and I broke down crying. 4 years, no calls, now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar and
good morning, Apopka.
Today is Thursday, February 9th.
I'm Gracie.
And I'm Katie.
And I'm Alex.
And this is the Darda News Network, the DNN.
There will be a National Technical Honor Society meeting tomorrow after school in room 534.
The Engineering Club will be selling carnations for Valentine's Day. They will be sold for $1 during all lunch shifts, and they go on until tomorrow.
Congrats to the boys and girls water polo teams that beat Edgewater on Tuesday night. The girls' top scorer was Annika Wilken, and the boys was Ben Schultz.
Yes.
Woo!
Don't forget, if you want to donate blood tomorrow, pick up a paper during your lunch shift.
What would you get your ex for Valentine's Day?
Holy Bible.
What would you get your ex for Valentine's Day?
A rock and a box.
What would you get your ex for Valentine's Day?
Well, I still have his clothes in my house and I ripped them up, so I would probably mail them in a box, all his clothes ripped up, and a note saying how much I hate him.
What would you get your ex for Valentine's Day?
I would get him some money.
What would you get your ex for Valentine's Day?
Nothing.
What would you get your ex for Valentine's Day?
Probably some bleach.
What would you get your ex for Valentine's Day?
I want you back. I want you for my Valentine. Please, I want you, baby. Please.
Attention all NEHS members. Be sure to check Edmodo for important announcements coming up.
The baseball team is selling shirts and shorts and hats for all interested Blue Darters. Nike Dry Fit shirts are $28 and two pocket shorts are $35. There are five different styles of hats for $30 each. Check with Coach Lasseter if you have any questions.
Woo!
That's all for today. Goodbye, Apopka.
Thank you.
morning, Apopka.
Today is Friday, February 10th.
I'm Kenzie.
And I'm Marshall.
And this is the Darter News Network, the DNN.
There will be a National Technical Honor Society meeting today after school in room 534.
STEM Expo is coming to Orange Technical College Robotics, demonstrating gaming, interactive tours, virtual reality gaming, stimulation, and more. It all takes place February 24th at the Mid-Florida campus. Seniors only sign up in room 620A or with Miss Anderson. The deadline for the sign-up is February 21st, and there are only 25 seats available. Transportation on lunch is approved. Sign up now.
How do you feel?
A little confined.
Confined.
My nose itches. Can you just rub it right?
And can we reach hands? Can we reach? I don't think we can reach. We can't reach.
I don't know if we can
push that chair back. I might be able to get some reach.
How was it?
I was just hanging out.
Yeah.
My knees hurt.
And now a major announcement from the guidance department. Beginning Monday, all current freshmen, sophomores, and juniors will start requesting their courses for the 2017 to 2018 school year. Ninth graders will receive their request form in their Darter Success class. 10th graders will receive their request form in their World History class. And juniors will receive their request form in their American History class. If you are a student that does not have one of these classes on our campus, please stop by guidance and pick up your form. You will be contacted by your guidance counselor to meet with him or her at the later date.
Do not forget, if you want to donate blood, to pick up a paper during your lunch shift. And now, to a Man on the Street video.
Some of them get that nice, pretty ring.
Our goal is to be scholars.
My goal for 2017 is going to have to be get a job and just make it to 2018.
Graduate.
To have a whip.
On Wednesday, February 22nd, NEHS will have their second annual open mic night on the patio on the front of the media center, beginning at 6 p.m.
Attention, all NEHS members. Be sure to check your Edmodo page for important announcements.
The baseball team is selling shirts and shorts and hats for all interested Blue Darters. Nike dry fit shirts are $28 and two pocket shorts are $35. There are five different styles of hats for $30 each. Check with Coach Lassiter if you have any questions.
And a big congratulations goes out to Karis Bugs, who represented Apopka at the Florida High School Girls Weightlifting State Championship. Karis finished in the top 20 for the state of Florida. Way to go, Karis. And big congratulations.
From the administration to all students, reminder, they are still enforcing the dress code. No hats, no hoodies, no beanies, no bandanas, and if it is too short, you know it. There are no more wearings. Warnings.
And we close with an appreciation for our guidance department from Apopka High School students.
So I can talk to her about anything.
I love them. All of them.
Yo, I love Miss Money and she's the homie. I can talk to her whenever I need something and, you know, I love her.
My guidance counselor is amazing. I love her.
I love my guidance counselor. She's really helpful and she's gotten me through a lot.
I really like my guidance counselor. They really have the best interest for you in, you know, graduating and stuff. So,
I love my guidance counselor. She's the best. I can actually talk to her very easily.
Good morning, Apopka.
Today is Monday, February 13th.
I'm Marlene.
And I'm Q.
And this is the Darter News Network, the DNN.
NEHS will be having open mic night Wednesday the 22nd from 6 to 8. Please bring chairs or blankets to sit on your favorite personal written work to share. Heavy thoughts and light snacks will be provided.
STEM Expo is coming to Orange Technical College robotics demonstrations, gaming interactive tours, virtual reality, gaming simulation, and more. It all takes place February 24th at the Mid-Florida campus. Seniors only, sign up in room 620A with Ms. Anderson. The deadline for signing up is February 21st, and there are only 25 seats. Transportation and lunch is provided. Sign up now.
And now a major announcement from the guidance department. Beginning today, all current freshmen, sophomores, and juniors will start requesting courses for the 2017-2018 school year. Ninth graders will receive their request form in their Darter Success class. 10th graders will receive their request form in their World History class. And juniors will receive their request form in their American History class. If you are a student that does not have one of these classes on our campus, please stop by guidance and pick up your form. You will be contacted by your guidance counselor to meet with him or her at a later date.
Attention all NEHS members. Be sure to check Edmodo for important announcements.
So Valentine makes me feel miserable because I have nobody to share it with. So ladies out here, I'm looking to buy you a rose if you want to spend Valentine's with me.
It's like The Bachelor.
Valentine's Day make me feel some type of way.
How does Valentine's Day make you feel?
I try to run from Valentine's Day.
I love Valentine's Day.
I run to it.
Roses are expensive.
I like those. So how does Valentine's Day make you feel?
Valentine's Day makes me feel like spending my money all on her and her.
No, you're going too fast. Okay. Go.
I think Valentine's Day is a waste of time and a waste of money because sometimes you can't see the person that you're dating on Valentine's Day because they have a game or something.
Bear.
Yeah.
Valentine's Day makes me feel so bad because I don't have anybody. I want a rose. I want a rose.
Makes me feel full of love.
The baseball team is selling shirts and shorts and hats for all interested Blue Darters. Nike dry fit shirts are $28 and two pocket shorts are $35. There are five different styles of hats for $30 each. Check with Coach Lassiter if you have questions.
From the administration to all students, reminder, they are still enforcing the dress code. No hats, hoodies, beanies, no bandanas, and if it is too short, you know it. There are no more warnings. Goodbye, Apopka.
That's my whole record, Montel Russell Ramirez.
Good morning, Apopka.
Today is Tuesday, February 14th, also known as Valentine's Day.
I'm Marshall.
And I'm Alyssa.
And now to Mr. Arnold.
Thank you, Marshall. Thank you, Alyssa. Happy Valentine's Day, Apopka. All right, one of my favorite things to do as principal is to be able to recognize others for their achievements. So I have some recognitions. First of all, girls wrestling. State runner-up Kayla Sanchez. Give her a hand. Way to go, Kayla. Amazing. And state fourth place, Rebecca Belzier. Way to go, Rebecca. Fantastic achievement. Second, our color guard participated in a tournament and came in second place at the University High School tournament. Way to go, color guard. Congratulations to both jazz bands. We had two jazz bands and a percussion ensemble who received superior ratings at their MPA this past weekend.
That's awesome.
Our wrestling team hosted the Metro Conference Tournament this past Wednesday, and seven student athletes were conference champions, Metro Conference champions, and our wrestling team overall were the Metro Conference champions. Way to go, guys. Congratulations to our debate team. They hosted a tournament here over the weekend,
And we had a duo interpretation team, Brody and Tiana Beauchamp, and our senior student senator, Abigail Hines, both took first place. Yes, that's first place.
Wow.
First
place. Amazing.
At the tournament on Saturday. So congratulations to them. And then our Congress captain, Chris Hamilton, won his second Tournament of Champions bid by placing fifth at the University of Pennsylvania. That had to be cold up there, Chris. But congratulations to all of our debate team.
Amazing.
And congratulations to our Special Olympics basketball team for taking a silver medal at their competition this past weekend. Way to go, guys. All right, so proud of all the accomplishments from our Blue Darters. Okay, got a little countdown for you. As of today, you have 13 days until the FSA ELA writing test. You have 37 days until the reading test. 45 days until Algebra 1, Algebra 2, and Geometry. 47 until the advanced placement exams begin. 52 days until Biology EOC. And 53 days until the U.S. History EOC. Now, why do I say that? Thanks for asking. Because it's focus time. Be sure that you focus from here until testing because we want you to do the best that you can do. Thank you to our teachers for preparing you in such a high quality way and having high expectations for all their students. Students, focus while you're in class, be punctual, and have a great day. Go Blue Darters. Back to you, Marshall and Alyssa.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Chicken minis in a heart-shaped box.
A dozen roses, because I'm a flower gal, and a heartfelt letter. 3 pages of your feelings toward me. Thank you.
Does it have to be something school appropriate that I answer? Okay, it's gotta be school appropriate. I would like dinner without my kids. Just my wife and I. Just the two of us. Just the two would be nice. That's all.
My college tuition paid for.
A sugar mama to pay for my college.
And now to the senior of the week.
Let's go find our senior of the week, Jamalee Rodriguez. Woo! Jamalee?
Yeah,
congrats.
I don't know.
Thank you.
Take two.
Attention, all NEHS members, be sure to check Edmodo for important announcements.
The baseball team is selling shirts and shorts and hats for all interested Blue Darters. Nike dry fit shirts are $28 and 2 pocket shorts are $35. There are 5 different styles of hats for $30 each. Check with Coach Lassiter if you have any questions.
Would you rather go on a date for Valentine's Day with your ex or Mr. Arnold?
I mean, can I take my girlfriend and Mr. Arnold? He can pay for the check.
I'm about to say Matty Ice. Bring me the Arnold.
Mr. Arnold.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Would you rather go on a Valentine's Day date with your ex or Mr. Arnold?
Mr. Arnold. Okay. No.
What's the answer?
Would you rather go on a Valentine's Day date with your ex or Mr. Arnold?
Ex?
I'll go with her.
Oh no.
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 Do you bleed blue and white? Are you a true Blue Darter? If so, the Student Government Association of Apopka High School needs you. We are looking for a few good women and men. SGA election packets are available in the SGA building or on the SGA website. Please see Mr. Mellon or Mr. Peters if you have any questions.
It has come down to this. Seniors are with the best shoe game, tiebreaker. Just go on the 12th grade Edmodo page and vote for who you think has the best shoe game. Break the tie. The deadline to complete this is Friday the 17th, so hurry because there can only be one person left standing.
Come to the softball game Wednesday at 7. Be there.
Morning, Apop. Good morning, Apopka. Today is Wednesday, February 15th, which is the day after the worst day of my entire life. I am not horribly sad and lonely, aka at Instagram, David_climbs_sometimes, aka David Whalen. And this is the DNN. Yay! So as you may know, yesterday was Valentine's Day, which is my favorite day personally, full of joy and happiness. So this is what I did.
Hummingbird, sing me a song. You know the words, still you sing it wrong. Forgot my name, deleted my number. I played your game, my major blunder. You call my name, I don't speak your language. You say I've changed, excuse my pain. Rain checks, blank checks, empty bank accounts. Late nights, big fights, but we keep our voices down.
Okay, so the reporters here at DNN, I sent out me, I did it all myself, to go and try to find myself a lovely date for Valentine's Day, and here's how it went. Ta-da. Your guitar. This. Seniors with the best shoe game tiebreaker. Man, see, you would think that this would be really important for people, but I don't wear shoes, so it's whatever. But go to the 12th graded Moto page to vote for who you think has the best shoe game to break the tie. The deadline is, in fact, Friday. And attention all NAHS members, be sure to check out Enmoto for this important announcement, which I won't tell you because we don't know, but check the website. That's weird. Okay, on a happier note for me at least, here's a water polo commercial. This is just so Fowler will leave me alone. Ta-da.
Water. Whoa!
Okay, the baseball team is selling shirts and shorts and hats for all interested blue darters. With checks, what? Okay, check Coach Lassiter if you have questions about said shirts, said shorts, or other stuff for all of you blue darters. Congratulations to the color guard who came in first place in the state? What? In 14th place in the world? What? Last year? Man, we're good. Man, shout out to the bowling team too. You guys are great too. I love y'all. So good. Don't get enough credit. Okay, so they need volunteers for the FFCC. I don't know what that stands for. show that the AHS is hosting February 25th, you can sign up on Facebook or ask a Color Guard member. Be sure to congratulate them on their representation of Apopka. They did great. I love you guys. Happy Valentine's Day. Don't be lonely. Do you bleed blue and white? No, because you're a human being. You bleed red. Are you a true blue darter? You're, again, a human being, but if you identify as a bird, who's going to stop you? The SGA of Apopka needs you, okay? So they're looking for a few good men, which is a great show, a movie, actually, and a few good women to be in charge of every other else, because that's what we need in schools. SGA election packets are available in the SGA building or on the SGA page. Please see Mr. Mellon or Mr. Peters. Hi, Mr. Peters. I'm sorry I failed your exam. If you have any questions. Join the Edmodo group for Society Speaks. The code is capital Q, lowercase s, 4ZX5. Let me reiterate, quiz of 4. Zix of 5. Okay? Goodbye, Apopka. I love you all so dearly. Don't be sad boy like me. Have a great life. And if I never see any of you again, I just want you to know that any hoodly do.
Good morning, Apopka.
Today is Thursday, February 16th.
I'm Lauren.
I'm Tony.
And this is the Darter News Network, the DNN.
NEHS will be having an open mic night Wednesday 22nd from 6 to 8. Please bring chairs or blankets to sit on and your favorite personal written work to share. Heavy thoughts and light snacks will be provided.
I like snacks. STEM Expo is coming to Orange Technical College. Robotics demonstrations, gaming interactive tours, virtual reality, gaming, simulation, and more. It all takes place February 24th at the Mid-Florida campus. Seniors only. Sign up in room 620 with Miss Anderson. The deadline for signing up is February 21st, and there are only 25 seats. Transportation and lunch is provided. Sign up now.
Juniors and seniors interested in entering the construction fields are encouraged to attend the Association of Builders and Contractors presentation at Orange Technical College, Westside Campus. This event will be held on March 10th, and transportation and lunch are provided. There are limited seats, so the first 25 students wishing to attend should see or contact Mrs. Anderson in room 620A. Come see all the great programs Orange Technical College has to offer.
It has all come down to this. Seniors with the best shoe game tiebreaker. Go to the 12th grade Edmodo page and vote for who you think has the best shoe game and to break the tie. The deadline is this Friday.
Attention all NEHS members. Be sure to check Edmodo for important announcements.
The senior class council will be showing the movie 10 Things I Hate About You, aka the best movie ever.
I love that movie.
And the movie on the field event this Friday night from 6:30 to 9 on the football field. Also, please remember to bring your own blankets and chairs as we will not be providing them. Plus, food and beverages will be sold that night.
I'm totally going. Do you bleed blue and white? Are you a true blue darter? If so, the Student Government Association of Apopka High School needs you. We're looking for a few good women and men. SGA election packets are available in the SGA building or on the SGA webpage. Please see Mr. Mellon or Mr. Peters if you have any questions.
Also, Lip Sync will be held March 14th from 6 to 8 with Max Kelly and David Gomez as co-hosts. The tickets will be sold for only $5 at the door. If you want to sing at Lip Sync, the auditions will be held after school on March 8th, a Wednesday in Miss Weezian's room. If you're auditioning, you must have a hard drive containing the school's appropriate song that you'd like to sing.
School appropriate, kids.
Good morning, Apopka.
Today is Friday, February 17th.
I'm Q.
And I'm Jacob.
And this is the Darter News Network, the DNN.
NEHS will be having open mic night Wednesday the 22nd from 6 to 8. Please bring chairs or blankets to sit on and your favorite personal written work to share. Heavy thoughts and light snacks will be provided.
You're pretty heavy. STEM Expo is coming to Orange Technical College. Robotics demonstrations, gaming, interactive tours, virtual reality, gaming simulation, and more. It all takes place February 24th at the Mid-Florida campus. Seniors only. Sign up in room 620A with Ms. Anderson. The deadline for sign up is February 21st, and there are only 25 seats. Transportation and lunch is provided. Sign up now.
It has all come down to this. Seniors with the best shoe game tiebreaker. Go to the 12th grade Edmodo page and vote for who you think has the best shoe game to break the tie. The deadline is Friday.
Vote for Julian Miller.
I was going to say that, but yeah, shout out to that boy Julian. Attention, all NEHS members, be sure to check Edmodo for important announcements.
Juniors and seniors interested in entering the construction fields are encouraged to attend the Association of Builders and Contractors presentation at Orange Technical College, Westside Campus. This event will be held on March 10th, and transportation and lunch are provided. There are limited seats, so the first 25 students wishing to attend should see or contact Mrs. Anderson in room 620A. Come see all the great programs Orange Technical College has to offer.
The Senior Council will be showing the movie 10 Things I Hate About You at the Movie on the Field event this Friday night, 6:30 p.m. to 9 p.m. on the football field. Also, please remember to bring your own blankets and chairs, as we will not be providing them. Plus, food and beverages will be sold that night. No outside food or drinks will be allowed. In senior t-shirts and bumper stickers will also be sold.
Yeah, literature chaps.
Good thing Science Honor Society is selling lip balm.
Why can't you get them for $3 at room 541?
Yee.
Lit.
Do you bleed blue and white? Are you a true blue darter? If so, the Student Government Association of Apopka High School needs you. We are looking for a few good women and men. SGA election packets are available in the SGA building or on the SGA webpage. Please see Mr. Mellon or Mr. Peters if you have any questions.
Lip Sync will be held on March 14th from 6 to 8 p.m. with Max Kelly and David Gomez as co-hosts. The tickets will be sold for $5 at the door. If you would like to sing at the lip sync, the auditions will be held after school on March 9th at Thursday in Miss Weezian's room. If you're auditioning, you must have a hard drive containing a school-appropriate song that you'd like to sing.
Join the Edmodo group for Society Speaks. The code is capital QS4ZX5.
Come to Smarter Than a Darter on Thursday, February 23rd at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. You have the chance to win a free prom to ticket, so make sure you're there.
Flag football tryouts are Tuesday, February 21st. Players must have a mouthpiece for tryouts. You cannot try out without one.
Goodbye, Apopka. Remember, it's President's Day on Monday, so there is no school. See you Tuesday.
Congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication.
I'm Marshall.
And I'm Kenzie.
And this is the Darter News Network, the DNN.
Get ready to take the Million World Challenge. Everyone is invited to participate. You pick the books. You read the books. We give you prizes. Pick up a bookmark in the Media Center and get started.
You're a literature chap.
Good thing Science Honor Society is selling lip balm.
Why can't you get them for $3 at room 541?
Yee.
Lit.
Also, Lip Sync will be held March 14th from 6 to 8 p.m. with Max Kelly and David Gomez as co-hosts. The tickets will be sold for $5 at the door. If you would like to sing at the Lip Sync, the auditions will be held after school on March 9th. a Thursday in Miss Weezian's room. If you're auditioning, you must have a hard drive containing the school-appropriate song that you'd like to sing.
Do you bleed blue and white? Are you a true blue darter? If so, the Student Government Association of Apopka High School needs you. We are looking for a few good women and men. SGA election packets are available in the SGA building or on the SGA website. Please see Mr. Mellon or Mr. Peters if you have any questions.
Thursday, February 23rd at 7 p.m. in the auditorium.
Come to Smarter Than a Darter this Thursday at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. You have a chance to win a free prom ticket, so make sure you're there.
Go get prom ticket. Congratulations are in order for the AHS AP English Language and Composition students. The following people won the Atlantic Institute Essay Contest. Sorry if I don't say your name right. Jessica Fludeman, first place. Annie Fabad, third place. Chara Champonos, fourth place. And Brittany Beckwith, sixth place. Erica Munson, seventh place. Caleb Messer, 10th place. Congratulations to you all.
This is Orlando. This is where we believe in magic and fantasies and wishing upon stars and the power of the imagination. This is where we believe in dreams and seeing them come true. This is Orlando, known around the world as the home of happiness. And to those who live here happily, as home. This is more than just a place to stay a while. It's a place to stay on the cutting edge. Here, innovation comes in every form. Entertainment in every variety. And thriving businesses in every size. So if you think you know all there is to know about Orlando, prepare to be surprised. Because until you get to really know this place, this community, and see all the reasons why it's so magical, rest assured, you don't know the half of it.
And don't forget to go to open mic night tonight. We got poetry, we got chairs, we got everything. Come.
Snacks.
We got drinks. Snacks. Goodbye, Apopka. Come Goodbye, to Apopka. Open mic night.
It's lit.
It's lit.
Apopka.
Today is Thursday, February 23rd.
I'm David.
And this is the Darter News Network, the DNN.
Get ready to take the Million World Challenge. Everyone is invited to participate. You pick the picks, you read the picks, we give you prizes. You can win a shirt or a pizza party or a free book of your choice. Pick up a bookmark in the media center and get started.
Also, Lip Sync will be held on March 14th from 6 to 8 p.m. with the Max Kelly and David Gomez as hosts. The tickets will be sold for $5 at the door. If you should like to sing Lip Sync, the auditions will be held after school on March 9th, a Thursday, as Miss Wissengan's room
If you're auditioning, you must have a hard drive containing the school-appropriate song that you would like to sing.
Do you bleed blue and white? Are you a true blue darter? If so, the Student Government Association of Apopka High School needs you. SGA election packets are available in the SGA building or on the SGA webpage. Please see Mr. Mellon or Mr. Peters if you have any questions or need more details.
Come to Smarter Than a Daughter tonight at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. You have the chance to win a free prom ticket, so make sure you're there.
And now to a video about Florida from the downtown OCPS staff. A curious video about Orlando, since we already live here.
This is Orlando. This is where we believe in magic and fantasies and wishing upon stars and the power of the imagination. This is where we believe in dreams and seeing them come true. This is Orlando, known around the world as the home of happiness, and to those who live here happily, as home. This is more than just a place to stay a while. It's a place to stay on the cutting edge. Here, innovation comes in every form, entertainment in every variety, thriving businesses in every size. So if you think you know all there is to know about Orlando, prepare to be surprised. Because until you get to really know this place, this community, and see all the reasons why it's so magical, rest assured, you don't know the half of it.
Apopka High School is going to receive the National Beta School of Merit in May. Congratulations to all involved in the Beta chapter who will receive recognition at the 2017 National Beta Convention.
Tuesday, February 28th, Apopka takes on Wakiva in water polo at Lake Brantley Pool. Girls play at 7, boys at 8. Come support the best sport no one cares about.
So before we close, I would just simply like to say that everybody needs to be able to graduate. I mean, look at me. I'm ugly. I have no brains. I never shave, and my toenails are so long I trip over them on the stairs. And I'm still graduating. Yay to the class of 2017. So please, ugly people of Apopka, graduate. Pass everything, and remember, if Waylon can do it, anyone can maybe do it.
Goodbye, Apopka. I love you all.
I may be small, but my empire keeps on growing. I asked, believed, and I received. Beauty fades. Class is forever.
People say I have a picture-perfect life, and I do.
I won Miss USA, not Miss Congeniality.
Good morning, Apopka.
Today is Friday, February 24th.
I'm Ling Ling.
And I'm Megan, and this is the Darter News Network.
Get ready to take the Million Word Challenge. Everyone is invited to participate. You pick the books. You read the books. We give you the prizes. You could win a shirt or a pizza party or a free book of your choice. Pick up a bookmark in the Media Center and get started.
Also up, Lip Sync, that don't say up, Lip Sync will be held on March 14th from 6 to 8 p.m. with Max Kelly and David Gomez as co-hosts. The tickets will be sold for $5 over yonder. If you would like to sing at Lip Sync, the auditions will be held after school on March 9th, a Thursday in Miss Wesky. Wazian's room.
Wazian.
Yeah, Wazian's room. If you're auditioning, you must have a hard drive containing the school-appropriate song you like to sing. The girls' lacrosse team is hosting middle school night on Tuesday, February 28th, a day before my birthday, at 6 p.m. for the varsity game. Come out for the big game.
Yeah, literature chaps.
Good thing Science is Honor Society is selling lip balm.
Right, can't you get them for $3 at room 541?
Yee.
Lit.
Apopka High School is going to receive the National Beta School of Merit in May. Congratulations to all involved in the Beta chapter who will receive recognition at the 2017 National Beta Convention.
Tuesday, February 28th, Apopka takes on Wacky in the water polo at Lake Brantley. Lake Brantley pool girls play at 7, boys at 8. Come support the best sport no one cares about. Well, that's rude. Didn't everybody teach you no cooth?
Well, that's rude.
Your mama ain't teach you no cooth.
Good morning, Apopka.
Today is February 28th.
I'm Lauren.
And I'm Megan, and this is the DNN.
Get ready to take the million word challenge.
That's a lot of words.
Everyone is invited to participate. You pick the books, you read the books, we give you the prizes. You could win a t-shirt or a pizza party or a free book of your choice. Pick up a bookmark in the Media Center and get started.
I'm taking the pizza.
Pizza.
Also, Lip Sync will be held on March 14th from 6 to 8 p.m. with Max Kelly and David Gomez as co-hosts. The tickets will be sold for $5 at the door. If you would like to sing at the Lip Sync, the auditions will be held after school on March 9th, a Thursday, in Miss
Wheezian's
room. If you're auditioning, you must have a hard drive containing the school-appropriate song that you'd like to sing. Both teachers and students can participate.
School-appropriate
song. Mr. Mellon
song.
Better sign up.
If you're interested in joining the Student Government Association, known as the SGA, election packets are now available in the SGA building and on your grade level EdMotive page. Application deadline is 2:15 p.m. on Thursday, March 16th. See Mr. Peters if you have any questions.
The boys and girls water polo game has been moved to 3:30 for girls and 4:30 for boys at the Lake Brantley pool. Go support your team as they take on Bacaiva.
Woo! Over the weekend, the boys and girls track teams competed in the St. Cloud Invitational Track Meet at St. Cloud High School. Both teams placed second out of 37 teams. Many of the athletes posted their personal best marks. First place finishers were Hallie Anderson, Marcus Banks, Deshaun Massey, Sepadia Destershire, Travari May, and Andrew Stokes.
Second place finishers were Kayla McKenzie, Maya Taylor, Cherish Wright, Kalayla Smith, sorry if I mispronounced your name, Kalayla Smith, Shania Yerma, Anaya Morrison, Robinette Demesman, I'm so sorry, Marcus Banks, Cornelius Williams, Mashar Rogers, and Kyrese Deschau.
Good morning, Blue Darters. Well, today it's my privilege to do one of the things that I enjoy most about my position, and that's getting to recognize the accomplishments of others. Congratulations for an outstanding accomplishment to Denise Javier. Let's give her a hand. Now, why are we giving her a hand? Good question. Denise received a perfect score on the ACT. A perfect score on the ACT means that she did not miss any questions in English, reading, or science, and she could only miss one in math. I don't know if she missed one or not. She may not have missed any. But a perfect score is 36, and Denise accomplished that. So congratulations again,
you.
Denise. So a couple of questions, because okay. My goal as principal is to replicate this accomplishment with many other students. So, what did you do to prepare for the ACT?
I took a lot of practice tests, and I improved my reading speed, which helped a lot in the science and reading sections, because that was where I had a lot of problems running out of time. That was my main issue. And for the math section, I think my abilities improved exponentially over the past couple of months, because in October, I started working at Mathnasium as a tutor. So I think that helped a lot, too. Just managing time with the test, I think that's my main problem. That's why my score was lower before. And I think just doing all those practice tests from the test banks helped a lot. So, yeah.
So it sounds like taking it several times allowed you to reflect on the challenging areas.
Yes.
So you can make adjustments each time you took it.
Yes.
Okay, good. How does that change your plans for college?
It definitely opens up a lot more doors, I think. Before, I felt like my test scores were my limiting factor, so now it kind of makes me feel a little better about myself in the admissions process. I haven't found out from my schools yet, but I find out in like 31 days. So we'll see what happens.
Nice. Yeah, I would say that this accomplishment is definitely no longer a limiting factor.
Yeah.
What advice would you give other blue darters in order to succeed as you have?
Manage your time wisely and definitely do a lot of practice. I wouldn't say start practicing the week before you take a test if you want to get a score like that. I put a lot of work into it, and you just need to prepare and just do whatever you can to improve your scores. So, yeah.
Well, thank you for sharing with the other 3,349 students, and we hope to see many other students get perfect scores. Thank you and congratulations.
Thank
Again,
you.
Give her a hand. Have a good day and go Blue Darters.
Juniors, applications for class of 2018 senior class officers are available on the Junior Ed Class Edmodo page. Any questions should be directed to Kayla
Weezian.
I do it every time.
Ms. Weezian.
Kayla Weezian in room 637.
The fall 2017 Valencia College dual enrollment application window is till April 7th. Applications can be accessed on the 10th and 11th grade Edmodo pages and on the Valencia website. To be eligible, students must have a 3.0 unweighted GPA and pass the reading, writing, and math section of the PERT. For more information, see the AHS newsletter, Edmodo, or the Valencia College dual enrollment webpage.
Goodbye, Apopka.
Bye, Apopka.
Apopka.
Today is Monday, February 27th.
I'm Brianna.
And I'm Gracie. And this is the Darter News Network, the DNN.
Yeah, literature chaps.
Good thing Science is Honor Society. You're selling lip balm.
Right, can't you get them for $3 at room 541?
Yeah.
Lit.
To take the million word challenge. Everyone is invited to participate. You pick the books, you read the books, we give you the prizes. You can win a t-shirt or a pizza party or a free book of your choice. Pick up a bookmark in the Media Center and get started.
Haters.
I'm allergic to cats.
Cats?
Yes, and no. We don't eat cats, so I'm allergic to
peanuts.
Really?
I think.
I'm allergic to bananas.
Oh my gosh, I'm allergic to bananas too. Oh my goodness, if I eat a banana, it's like a rock is in my stomach. For about 45 minutes, I can't take it. It took me so long, I used to think it was stress just from teaching you guys, but I figured out it's the bananas. Now that I'm banana free, but I can eat plantains, weird. Maybe it's cooked ones, but I don't have courage to cook bananas to see if I'm allergic because I'm too afraid.
Water.
Whoa! One out of the things will get better. The lies of the truth, and you will get better. So you try not to love, but nothing
is better.
You try to be new.
Congrats to our Darter Chorus students for earning straight superiors at the music performance assessment. Students sang for three judges and sight-read music that they had never seen before, earning the highest rating from all the judges. Congratulations to all the singing members of the chorus department.
Apopka High School is going to receive the National Beta School of Merit in May. Congratulations to all the students involved in the Beta chapter who will receive recognition at the 2017 National Beta Convention.
Don't forget that the National Science Honor Society is selling lip balm at $3 a tube. The lip balm is all natural ingredients and are made right here at AHS, so get yours today. Check with the Honor Society member.
That's all for today. Goodbye, Apopka.
Goodbye, Apopka.